election season is long gone, but voters in Catoosa County are going back to the polls. Early voting is going on right now on a special proposed tax increase.
The county commission there is asking for a 1% sales tax increase. If it passes, they will use the money to repair roads, bridges, and sidewalks there as well. Kylie Thomas will just now tell us what this would mean for taxpayers. Kylie.
Yeah, we're talking about a 1% tax increase. So let's say you go to the store and spend $50 on groceries. The proposal would increase your total by 50 cents. The goal is to fix roads long term. 500 miles, the amount of roads Catoosa County must maintain. According to Catoosa County's Public Works Department, every road in the county should be repaved every 20 years. But at the current rate, it would take 54 years to repave every road. The county commissioners say they need more funds to make this happen.
The government always wants more money.
But many people, including Marshall Bandy, disagree.
It's generally not a money problem. It's a spending problem.
Bandy voted against the proposed tax increase to fix roads and bridges in Catoosa County. Political signs opposing the tax greet you at each voting location, but so do the voices backing the movement. Amy Jackson with the Catoosa County Chamber is one of the supporters. She says the roads are the county's most valuable asset, so in order to recruit new business, they need to be redone. So let's break down the numbers. If the proposed tax increase passes, that will increase the current sales tax to 8% overall. County leaders say this will generate $60 million in 5 years. According to state code, funds can only be spent on transportation purposes. So whether you're opposed to the tax,
I think they missed the mark,
or you're in favor, it's up to you to cast your vote on March 19th. Now, I spoke to some of the new county commissioners. They say they can't legally say how they would vote on this issue. But if the proposal passes, taxpayers will begin to see the change at the register beginning July 1st. Josh?
Kylie, thank you. According to the city's plan, the money will be split between Catoosa County, Fort Oglethorpe, and Ringgold. Catoosa County will keep $42 million. Fort Oglethorpe will get $12 million, and Ringgold would keep the other $6 million.